Yeah, this is my vision, written without second thought or revision. The type of shit that affects you like an oncoming collision, that just make you freeze, drop to your knees and beg him please, Lord forgive me for gripping the semi now. When searching for God, all I ever do is stare up. What Satan sending me women wearing nothing but they hair up. Got the condom on the dresser, I can't wait to undress her. Would you think lesser of me if I did it? Cause I get lonely, I'm human, and boy, it's been a minute. Fresh off the stage, surrounded by women that wanna hit it. But should I take the pussy just cause I could get it? Or do I want something that's more...
Yo. What's going on, my puddles and my puddettes? It's your boy, the Ocean PC here, back again with another gameplay slash commentary. The gameplay you guys are watching is 102 to 10, and it's my own gameplay, guys. This is my first 100 plus I got about 2 months ago. I was saving it for a nice occasion or so. This is when I needed the gameplay. And God, oh God, right before I got this 100 plus, I used to call myself Mr. 70 plus, because I couldn't get more than 79 kills. The max kills I got after this was 85. And guys, if you guys, I choke a lot to get the 100 pluses, cause in the lobby I always look at the person's KD. I'm like, damn, y'all, this guy's good. I'm not gonna get it now. I'm not gonna get it, man. I'm not gonna fucking get it. I'm gonna cry like a little bitch, man. I'm not gonna get it. No, but the game, the weapon I was using in this game is a Vector with that lightweight scavenger and dexterity and toughness perks with that C4 and that EMP. I didn't use the EMP though, but I'm using fast mag and long barrel, two good perks and two attachments on this weapon. And I go complete balls deep in the person's in their spawn and everything, and I was rolling with a full party, as you guys know, and everything. And I'm gonna tell you guys how to get an easy hunt, your first 100 plus. I know it's my first one. Well, I got multiple now. I got a lot. But the ways in order to get 100 plus is, what you call it, you need players that know how to keep them in the spawn, give V-sets for you and everything. And a lot of people say they don't like people using support and everything. Or I don't like people using support because 20 of their actual... say for instance I got a 200 something. 20 of them will be legit gun skills, but the other one will be my score streaks. People like that don't know how to communicate with their teammates and such. And in order to help them get 100 plus, not saying no names, but it's kind of BS, because you're gonna get the 100 plus if a whole bunch of people are running full parties running support for you and everything. And I don't care what nobody says, you're gonna get the 100 plus, and whether or not you're gonna like what you call it, you're gonna like people doing that because you see that you're getting kills and such. And Well, I got a few more 100 pluses for you guys coming up, everything. Hope you guys will enjoy that as such. But this gameplay is about to be wrapping up pretty soon. And if you guys enjoyed this gameplay slash commentary, give this video a like and a thumbs up. Hopefully people will come over to my channel knowing this is my first 100 plus, giving me a like. Let's try getting 125 likes on this video since this is my first 100 plus. And I will, if I get that, then a new video will be uploaded pretty damn soon. And enjoy the music at the end, guys. This is the Ocean of PZ. Ha, guess what? I'm out. Peace. Childhood, living free like a child should. Remember the time I opened the bedroom door crack and saw my daddy smoking more crack. No food in my house, we just couldn't afford that. Mama drinking, sleeping until 5, but she always seemed to get up whenever men arrived. Feeling alone at like 11, segregated from the other kids like it was 1957. I've loved, I've hated, I've cried, I've died.